Lisa, may I ask you specifically on these questions in Londoners? We are very interested about entrepreneurs who have some kind of passion towards expanding globally, investing globally, and you see that in the amongst the Chinese, they just come in and buy properties left, right, center in London. So do you see such kind of global aspirations amongst the Indian investors and entrepreneurs? And I know for a fact that, for example, one of the entrepreneurs from Kerala, he bought the Scotland Yard HQ in London, and Dr. Poonawalla was planning to buy certain property in London. So do you see that kind of lifestyle or investment appetite being developed amongst Indian
See, I think the appetite or the and the ability to buy internationally by a large number of Indians will come over time. I think the desire will be there. The desire is there. It will come over time because our incomes have to grow. I think today any Indian family who's established has something in London. London is almost second home. If you go there in June, July and August, it's like you're in Mumbai or Delhi. Everybody is there, and that's where actually most of India is operating from. So, you know, there's a very close cultural association. People are very much at home. So the desire of Indians to buy in London is of course there. But then, you know, we're not there in the volumes that the Chinese are, because China is a 11 trillion economy. We are a 2.5 trillion economy. So we still have a long way to go. But the other way to see it is we have a lot more growth potential.